How are you doing, everyone on the Elite Frontier channel? My name is Dragonblaze, and today we have the Pokemon Floresky Nuzlocke. So last episode, you guys actually chose my starter, which is pretty great. Thank you guys, there were a lot of comments, so thank you very much guys. It's really appreciated that you guys wanted to vote for my starter. So we had a Pokemon that destroyed them all, a Pokemon that got nothing, and a Pokemon in the middle. So at the third place was Piplup. Piplup only got 2 votes, which is pretty sad. So Piplup for me then. So at the second place was actually Chimchar. I was really surprised when, no, just kidding, it was actually Turtwig. I'm so sorry, Connie, that I did that to you, but Turtwig was at second place with like 5 or 6 votes, I think 5. And then Chimchar destroyed them all. Seriously, Chimchar, come to me, man. Okay, so we're going to have a Chimchar for our adventure. I am actually really happy about that because Chimchar is a pretty awesome Pokemon. We're just going to speed through all this because we don't need all this long battling with this Zigzagoon. And oh my god, you have an Aurum Berry. Hey, Zigzagoon, don't think you're so cool like that. Don't think you're cool like that. Don't think you're cool like that. Don't think you're cool like that with your Aurum Berry. Get the fuck out. Okay, there we go. That dies. Whoa, thanks a lot. Now we have to go back to my lab, follow me. Okay, so we're just going to follow the professor. So, Shaniqua, I heard so much about you from your mother. Hello? Have you guys been talking? Okay, the only thing that I don't want is you being my staff dad. Okay, that's the only thing. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But by the way, you battled earlier, you pulled it off with a Blump. Oh yeah, as thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to... take the Pokemon. Okay, that's pretty nice. Oh, and guys, because I have been watching this anime since today. Yes, I know, maybe it's only since today, but I really like the anime. It's just, it looks like a lot of fun. I'm going to call this Chimchar Natsu. Because of Fairy Tail's Natsu. That guy is pretty damn cool. And yeah, we already know Brandon. Really, I hope that he's going to ever thirst over us. I mean, if guys thirst over girls, they are like, oh my god, you're so amazing. Here, have my Pokemon. I mean, I want some Pokemon. Okay, we can have nothing but mail. I mean, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. I mean, why would I ever want your mail? Okay, let's look at Natsu, actually. Oh, Natsu has an Aurum Berry, not bad. And Natsu is a sassy nature. It's a sassy little Chimchar. Okay, that's not bad. Sassy nature, no, wait a minute. That is actually pretty bad because it lowers me. No, wait. I think, I think Sassy Nature actually lowers speed and raises special defense. I think I'm right there, and this is not our home, I'm so sorry. Wow, we just walk into their home like, hey mom, I really want you to heal my Pokemon, and then the woman is there, who the fuck are you? Oh my god. Wait, what is this thing? Why is this a random tree like here? I have no idea, but... do we have to go inside here? No, it's still empty in this place. Oh, there we have that woman again of last episode. She still does say, only says that bullshit. I guess we can just go to Brandon. Oh, what the hell? Who are you? Who the fuck are you? Give me your channel name. Hi, I'm Sky. I'm an assistant of Professor Birch. You've just come here, right? Brandon is looking for you. You should go meet him. Okay, where the fuck is Brandon then? He must be here, I guess. Hey, yo, Brandon, how are you? I give every guy the same voice. Oh, hi, Shaniqua. My dad gave you a Pokemon. Create! Non-trade to be trainer. What? Okay, so now we're just going to battle against Pokemon Trainer Brandon. Alrighty then, Brandon. Show me what you've got. Okay, you got a crit. That's not bad. What the fuck? I'm like, show me what you've got, and then he just gives us a crit. Not bad. Not bad, Brandon. Natsu putting an Alderaan like in the anime. No, let's go back to my dad's lab. I mean, Natsu, really, if we could do some cool stuff like in Pokemon on me, I would give Natsu a shit ton of puffins. I mean, Natsu in the anime eats so much, man. And I have to tell you guys, I've only seen episode 2. I've seen only until episode 2, and I really like the anime. Oh, hi, Shaniqua. I heard you beat Brandon on your first try. That's excellent. Brandon's been helping with my research for a long time. Brandon has an extensive history as a trainer already. Here, Shaniqua, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokedex. Oh, so now we got a Pokedex. So every time we find a Pokemon, we can just put it in our little Pokedex or little Pokemon encyclopedia. Okay, so now we can just go and... Huh, so you got a Pokédex too? Yeah, you just saw me. You just saw your dad give the Pokédex to me, duh. Well, then here, I'll give you these. So, ooh, he gives us some Poké Nuts. Okay, thank you very much, Brandon. That's very much appreciated. I mean, if I was really a girl and if the option existed, I would give you fucking, I don't know. okay, let's just go and go to mom and just get our Pokémon healed up because our Chimchar was... Our Chimchar was damaged, and I don't really like my Chimchar damaged. I like my Chimchar healed up. Okay, that was the wrong way. This was to the cave. Is Cresselia actually back? Or maybe that witch? No, but why is the diving music in here? I mean, it's a fucking cave. Oh well. Hey, we have Skyr. So, you got a Pokédex, huh? And Brandon also gave you a Pokéball. Great, now Wally will teach you how to get... Who the fuck is Wally? Okay, so out of nowhere, Wally just pops up like, hey guys, how are you? I'm Wally, and I'm just going to learn you guys. Even though I have no idea who you guys are, I'm just going to walk here, I'm just going to give you some lessons. Huh? This is... Oh, this is Shaniqua, new civilian of small town. Can you show Shaniqua how to catch a Pokemon? Oh, wait, wow, what is going on with this... with the stacks. Okay, bye Sky, bye, see you later, hope you thirst over me. Okay, we just go into the grass and he finds a route, like normal. Hey, wow, what the fuck are you doing with Natsu? Give Natsu back right now, Wally. What the fuck do you think you're doing with our Pokemon? I mean, hello, it is my Natsu, it's my Chimchar, give it back to me right now. Now get the fuck away from me. Okay, there we go. I mean, just stealing my Natsu. Hello, Natsu is a boss ass bitch. Oh my god. Oh god. I just cannot talk anymore. What he just did. Well, at least we can get your Pokemon. So let's just go and try to get your Pokemon. For fuck's sake, can I get a Pokemon here? And we get a Patrats. Okay. And the last time that I actually played this game, because I've played this game before, because you guys have seen my save file, which was called F-Pixel. I actually had a Ralts here, and I also not like this game. Patrat, I have no idea what to call this Patrat. So, what I always do for my nicknames are, if I have no idea what to call Patrat, I just go on Twitter and I ask people what to give the nickname to research a Pokemon. So, be right back. Okay, guys, so I actually got a nickname for this Patrat, and his nickname shall be Sam. Okay, so thank you very much to the Twitter follower who actually gave me this nickname. So now we got Sam. Hopefully you're adamant, otherwise you are, yeah, okay, you're useless. I'm probably not going to put you in the sidebars. I'm just not going to even bother to put you in the sidebars, because I'm probably not really going to use you. But let's go inside this Pokemon Center, because I want my Pokemon to be healed. What do you say? The PC is in the corner there. Oh, okay, you're just going to talk about the PC. You're talking about nothing. What are you talking about? Okay, so no one is talking about anything important. Okay, nothing is here as well. Okay, what is this? Touch, welcome to the PC surface. What? Clock? You selected the clock? This is cool. World map. Oh my god, this is so cool. Lottery. Did we get something? Hopefully we got something. And we got... I'm sorry, no, okay, we got nothing. Wow, I cry every team. Oh wait, teleport? Teleport service, I'm sorry, okay. We cannot use that yet. Who's his grandma, okay. She does nothing. Hey, there we have Team Magma.
Those people are Team Magma. I don't know what they're seeking in this forest, but it made me uncomfortable. Oh, people call me Mrs. Monster. You can visit my house, it's near here.
Okay, I don't really care about what you have to say, but... Shaniqua, thank God you're here. Wait a second, I've made a mistake. Please stay there, Shaniqua. The Pokédex I gave you is not filled with all the Pokémon of this region. There are many more Pokémon from other regions. It goes to show how rich and varied the nature environment of the Hoenn happens to be. That's why I think it's necessary for me to upgrade your Pokédex to the national mode. Wait a moment. Why didn't they do that just in the beginning of the game? I have no idea. Okay, all done. Good luck with your journey. Please keep an eye out for Brandon. Why should I keep an eye out on your son? I mean, your son has to be responsible for his own choices and for his own self. And we do have Dupe Squad, so we can just fucking destroy this Patrat. And we can get a second encounter in this place. Come on, Natsu. Ah, nice. Natsu, okay. Just go for some scratches. Nice, now we can catch this Starly. Even though the Starly is a girl, I really know what I want to call her. I'm going to call her Matataki, because of Matataki Hayato from Inazuma 11. and then G. Okay, because I actually have my own Staraptor in Pokemon X and Y. That one is a male, but oh my god, this one is a Brave Nature that will raise its attack and lower its speed. But it will raise its attack. That's pretty cool. But seriously, I am just really happy with our team right now. We have actually a pretty okay team. We have two normal types. You know what? You know what? I'm going to put this guy in the box right now. And I'm going to call this box chilling, because everyone here is just chilling, just doing nothing, just chilling right there, just waiting until I maybe pick them up ever in their lifetime. But now we have Matutogi in our team. I really like Starly in this game. It looks pretty nice. Okay, let's just go on, because I really want to just move on and just get some more Pokemon. I hope we can maybe get a third Pokemon. But the question of the day is probably going to be, what is your favorite anime? Because I have, like I already said, I've been watching, what's it called, Fairy Tail, and really, Fairy Tail looks like a really nice anime to me. And oh my god, we're already in another route. Seriously. Oh, okay, another Matutogi. You can die real quick. Okay, there we go. That's dead. Do you battle? Okay, no, you don't battle. Oh, but you battle though. Okay, girl, show me what you've got. Show me what you've got. You have a Starly. Well, your Starly can get embered by my Natsu. Go Natsu, destroy them all like you did in the first episode of freaking Fairy Tail. Okay, let's go. Get all them levels and get all the XP. But first, I want to get another Pokemon in this place, Patrat. Okay, Patrat, you can get the fuck out of my face. Okay, there we go. I'm trying to get more Pokemon here. Can we only get Starlys and Patrat in this place? Because if we only can, that's kind of stupid. Because, I mean, there was already another route with the same Pokemon. And then we get the same encounters for another route. I mean, that doesn't make any sense. I really start to think that these are the only Pokemon we can get. And I'm starting to get a little bit depressed. Why, Hackmaker? Why did you put the same Pokemon in, like... never mind. We can get a Zigzagoon here. Okay, what I can do... Oh, shit. Scratch. Oh, my lord. Okay, switch out to Matutogi. Take that hit. Pokeball. Stay in. Thank you very much, Zigzagoon. I'm going to call you Skunk, because I know that Rudum's Crafty calls his Skunk, and I think it's a pretty cool name, actually, for a Zigzagoon. The only way that you will ever stay in our team is if you have Pickup, and you do have... You are an Impish Nature? Oh, that's actually pretty cool. He can be our physically defensive wall. That's actually really, really cool. I like that. I really like that, that we have a defensive Zigzagoon. Because it does not lower its attack, it lowers its special attack. And Linoone is more of a physical attacker anyway, so that's really good. Okay, let's go for an Ember on this Starly, because we want the Starly out of our face. I mean, we don't need a fucking Starly anymore, we already have Matutogi. Even though Matutogi is actually a guy in the anime, I do not care. I really wanted to call that Starly Matutogi, just because Matutogi is like one of the most awesome new introduced characters in Inazuma 11 ever. But like I said, the question of the day is going to be, what's your favorite anime? Because one of my favorite animes is probably going to be Shugokara, what probably no one knows, and then Inazuma 11, what maybe some people know of. But really, those two animes, Shugokara is like, oh my god, Shugokara is like the best, really. Look at our sprite, look at our half blue dyed hair. Seriously, that's so weird. Can we maybe get rid of that? Yeah, okay, it disappeared when we went into the menu. Oh, okay, so here we have a psychic type trainer, but he has an Abra, and the Abra can die real quick. Dead. Okay, so that got wrecked. Seriously, we just fucking bulldozed through all these people. But now we can get a lot of berries here, so that's cool. But Shugokara is really awesome. Let me just go to the menu real quick so I can get rid of the blue dyed hair, but it still stayed. I think I'm just going through this game as Shiniqua, the awesome black blue dyed hair girl. Okay, well, I guess we'll just go through this game with blue hair. I mean, what do you guys think of it? I think it looks fucking fabulous. Okay, but I really like Shugokara. I mean, it is like romantic comedy, to be honest. When I first saw that it was romantic comedy, I was like, meh, I don't know really what to think of it. But I mean, once I started to like really watch it, I was really happy that I saw it. And I have no idea what the fuck I have to say to you, so I'll just put in random stuff and then I can just get the fuck out of here. Oh wow, I got a petcha berry just for saying abra abra. Wow. Abra abra, the best phrase ever. We get a prize for it. Is this a new route actually? I don't. Oh wait, why did I actually? What the fuck? Nice and predicted. What? It got burned. Oh my god. Seriously, is this a new route? I don't think this is a new route. Yeah, this is still the same route. We could have gotten a low dad here. I am so done. I wanted a low dad. Wow, I would have called it Ludiolo if we got a low dad in this place. Seriously, like low dad, Ludicolo is like such an awesome Pokemon. It's like, oh my god, it's just so great. I'm not a Ludiolo. Please, can you get out of my face? Okay, there we go. See, every time that I see a low dad, it will just remind me, like, you could have gotten me like so easily, but no, Exeggutor had to just jump in and just destroy my whole entire dreams. Talking about destroying dreams, all these trainers are just getting destroyed and Skunk is just grabbing all them items for us. The potion was random on the ground and he just found it for us. Not bad, we love the Skunk. Let's just get some berries up in this, seriously. Why are there so many berries in the beginning of the game? That's pretty damn awesome. Okay, let's just grab all them berries. Okay, there we go. Now we can just go on. Hey, kid, what do you want from me? What do you want from me? You guys know that song? I like it. And that Shinx is dead. It's got wrecked. Wait a minute. Look at this cave. Root B. Okay, it's still Root B. Okay, that, I'm happy about that. Where are you, woman? Okay, you did nothing. Who are you, hiker? You are nothing to me. Okay, let's see. We're now in Puel City. Okay, I have no idea what all these cities are, to be honest, because I've never played this game before and I've never actually really seen a playthrough or Nuzlocke of this before. So the only thing that I can really do is derp around. Wait a minute, what? You can't enter yet. You need 4 badges. Okay. Oh, so you want to say that that Team Aqua member over there has 4 badges. Okay, I see you. I see you, Team Aqua member. You're just also just going around the whole region, just collecting badges. But you just came back. Oh, wait a minute. Do you want to trade a Shadow Melt to get my Moonstone? Ooh, I think we can later on get in the first city, our first hometown, we can get a Shadow Mill there, and then we can trade it for a Moonstone. But right now, we don't really have a Pokemon that evolved with it, so yeah, I cannot really say yes to that. I'm so sorry, woman. I want to take your Moonstone off so that we might get a Pokemon later on that can evolve with it, like a Nidorina or Nidorino. Really, I like Nidoking and Nidoqueen. I think they're really cool Pokemon. Okay, I'm using flowers. What the hell? Oh, you guys are the same guys that are in Pokemon Emerald Zoofertown that are talking about something random. I've seen that in the whole Nuzlocke of Maryland like ages ago. Maryland did a Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke. Yeah, it was a Nuzlocke, and he was in Zoofertown, and those same people were actually talking about something random. I have no idea what they were talking about again. But yeah, we just... it was funny. It was pretty funny because Maryland has like this... I don't know. I want to call it an ability. He has like this thing where he can make stuff really amusing. Really. Okay, let's see. What the heck kind of gym is this? This is a fighting type gym. Oh, okay. I guess... Oh, wait a minute. A fighting type gym... Ooh, that means that Matatuck is going to be pretty great for this gym. You know what, guys? I'm going to end of the episode here, and I'm going to train up Matatuck. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Oh, wow. I saw, like, in the recording that when I clapped in my hands, that, boom, the audio went really high. But, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in the next episode of the Pokemon X... No, not Explorers of Sky. Pokemon Flora Sky. Jesus, I'm mixing up my own Let's Plays with this. So, see you later, guys.